allow you to dance well. I'm not seeing it well. I can see you looking like someone who is prepared to worship the Lord. Are you prepared to worship the Lord tonight? Do you want to show him that it's the only thing that matters to you? Are you ready tonight? Shout the better hallelujah! At this point in time, we're not waiting much for the time. We want to jump quickly into this program as we take the first hymn. Our father, the great apostle of Remberg, in Jesus' name. Our father, the district pastor of Rambert, will be coming. Thank you.
Shout hallelujah. Amen. If you can praise.
Oh, Thank you. God, who never. Hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. He went and came back and he said, look, it doesn't matter what people are saying there, but one thing I know is that the breath of life in me does not belong to me, and it's not by right, it is by grace. And in Psalm 150, he shouted, he said, let everything that has breath praise the Lord. Hallelujah. In Psalm 103, when we read verse 1 and 2, hallelujah, hallelujah, it says, bless the Lord, O my soul, and forget not. Hallelujah. 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 I read one article. They said one man during COVID in UK, said 78 years, hallelujah, he fell sick, they took him to the hospital.
You still want to remain seated, and that is not for God. I want us to take that song together. Our daddy has taken the forefront. Rise up, rise up. And we join the choir, they repeat that song with all your heart to say, I'm grateful for the gift of life. It's not my decision to be alive. It's yours, Lord. It's not my making to be alive. It's yours, Lord. I've contributed nothing to be here. It's by your grace, Lord. Please rise to your feet now, wherever you are. Rise to your feet now. We are getting close to the end of this praise night. Choir, please. Sing that song again.
My hallelujah belongs to you. Sing my
I'm not afraid to
thank you, Jesus, from the bottom of your heart. From the first day. their special number, I will suggest that we come with our offering as they will be singing. Is that okay with you? God bless you all.
Let's go to Zimbabwe. Let's go to Zimbabwe.
Hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
So please come forward to bless the offering. Thank you, sir. With due respect. Yes, our father, the Buga district pastor. Oh, sorry. Ekangala district. My apologies. Ebu, and until we meet again. Thank you.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Praise the living Jesus. Amen. 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 The International Choir of the Apostolic Church, London, South Africa, you are wonderful. Always wonderful. Hallelujah. 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 Brother Chris made and sent. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. And manifesting. Amen. The Lord is your strength. The Lord will reward your labor of love. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I know, because in heaven, there will still be instrument. You are still going to play there. Hallelujah. 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 Thank you very much. And from 10 o'clock, convention service starts. And at 2 o'clock on Saturday, we have the youth service. And at 4, we have the miracle service. It's loaded. Amen. Amen. So your blessings are loaded for you. Please come and pack them. Hallelujah. The Lord will bless you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. And of course, on Sunday, we have the Sunday school from 9 to 10, and convention service plus the farewell service from 10 o'clock. Amen. Come and see what the Lord is here to do in your life. You will surely testify as you attend all the services in this convention in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, our live streamers. They are watching us all over the world because of what God has used you for.
What's happening around you, just keep believing. Hallelujah.
Oh, Yeah. Thank you.